How to fold a burrito. Step 1. Make sure the tortilla is warm. Step 2. Place your fillings in the center or just south of the center. Step 3. Pull up the sides of the tortilla and lightly hold them in place with your fingers. Step 4. Use your fingers to hold the sides in place as you grab the bottom of the tortilla with your thumbs and fold it over the fillings. Step 5. Tuck the tortilla in tight around the fillings and roll it up.